Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights feeling down. I'm Derek Ray here at the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's the San Jose Earthquakes, and they take on the Portland Timbers.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Felipe Mora, an authoritative challenge. Throw-ins given. Mabiala. An awful lot of green space to run into. Oswaldo Alanis. Ewell. Intercepting it intelligently.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan
of the
match.
Room to roam on the wing.
Hanlon, please come to guest relations to claim your
prize. A decisive clearance it was. And over comes the corner. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And he read it well. Might be able to produce from this position. What can he do from here? Unable to get a body in the way. The press was on and it worked. Do they mean business on this occasion? Well, showing good defensive judgment. Espinosa. Going well. Gives it a go. A tremendous block. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Ewell. Wondolowski. Espinosa. Wondolowski. Untidy in possession. Well, nothing comes of it. Eric Remedy. Wondolowski. Lovely work to get past his man. Could play it in. And he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh, tremendous vision. That's a useful cross. Thumped clear. Eric Remedy. Wondolowski. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. This attack looks highly promising. Very good tackle. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Cleared away. What can they do from here? And he's made headway. Can't miss, surely. And the keeper was up to the task. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Firing it into the area, and it all counts for naught. The tackle taken away. Ewell, Eduardo Lopez. Well, that ball looks promising. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. A gift for any goalkeeper.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Now, will the cross work out for them? Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Felipe Mora. Looks promising, this. And crossing towards the far post. That's all they can conjure for now. Haleri. Might go ahead. And there it is. 1-0. The referees have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
The Timbers goal. Number 8, Diego Valerie.
Well, he likes to run at them. Opportunity it is. So a personnel change then.
Goal.
So 2-0 now.
Number 8, Diego Valeri.
Ewell ran it superbly to take back possession. Williamson. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Remedi. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. It looks promising. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Eric Remedi. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? It's a case of just 5 minutes left. Options in the centre. And a throw-in forthcoming. Substitution time it is. Decided to come in from the flank. Fruitful looking attack. And given away. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Minute remaining. How can he take them on and beat them? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with this game, to be honest. Starts in midfield for me. Always seems second to the ball, and then too many mistakes at the back has cost them. Poor performance overall.
And as we run the rule over this man's work. Positive after positively.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides.